What is up, guys? Anthony Napolitano here, and today we're going to talk about creating leverage. And leverage is truly the key to wealth. If you look at the most successful people in our world today, what do? They leverage people and they leverage money. What does the average American do? They go home, work, home, work. They do a lot of homework, right? They recycle hours for dollars. If you want to build wealth, you have to leverage things just because there's not enough hours in a day to ever truly become wealthy trading your time for money. So understand, you know, look at a company like Walmart, okay? Walmart has over 2.2 million employees go to work every single day to create that company and income. Okay, you look at the biggest investors in the world today, the Warren Buffetts, the Donald Trumps. What do? They have their money make them money. So I'm gonna tell you guys right now, if you're just trading hours for dollars, you need to change that. You need to start creating leverage so you can truly build wealth.